All right, I know some people are heading out already, so I just want to remind you all about tomorrow's event from 12 to 3 in the tap room. Artists Against Police Violence will be hosting some workshops that are really important. You can get your Black Lives Matter Because t-shirt and also participate in RISD's own Virginia Diet. I think if we could have one more question from somebody in the middle, that would be great.
Hey, it's also my name's Adet. I've been like stopping for this before, like I've been like questioned if I like had a gun on me before and all these things in New York. But I think just like being targeted like as a Black male to like be going to jail, like automatically off the jump, this inspired me to like try to take charge and take position, like a leadership position, to inspire other like Black youth. And I think that I just wanna like encourage all of you, like as artists, to like just keep in mind the depictions that you make and like who you like idolize and like, I don't know, like who you put on a pedestal, because like a lot of the real reasons why, I'm getting mad nervous, but a lot of the reasons why, I don't know, like we get targeted so much is because of like who we look up to, especially like in the hip hop community, or like this is celebrity culture, like a lot of our idols are just trash, they're like pure trash. And I don't know, it's just like, it's not fair to the youth to have these role models and then expect them to be able to become like some sort of other type of being. And we have to like kind of charge ourselves as artists to like create better depictions of, you know, minorities, because a lot of the real reasons why people have these like, you know, like just ideas of like what type of people are, or like what type of people are, is because of like, you know, an assumption through media. And I just do really feel that, like, you know, it would be really awesome to see a lot more like artists just like realizing that they have the power to just create things from nothing and not accept the garbage that we have in front of us to be like the end all be all, or like expect someone else to do it.
Thank you so much to everyone for coming out tonight, and let's thank our amazing panelists for coming out.